We're reminding all cat and dog owners that their pet registration needs to be renewed by Sunday, the 10th of April. Pet ownership is a rewarding and beneficial experience for people of all ages. With the many benefits of owning a cat or dog comes responsibilities, including the requirement to register your dog and cat with the Shire. All cats and dogs over the age of 3 months must be microchipped and registered with the Shire. The Shire offers free first-year registration for eligible residents. To qualify, pets must be microchipped and registered within 8 weeks of taking ownership or moving into the Shire. Animals adopted from the community animal shelter will also be registered for you for free. Cats and dogs that are registered and microchipped have a far greater chance of being reunited with their families quickly and safely if they were to get lost or to go astray. We provide many different services to support pet owners funded directly from pet registrations. These include off-leash dog areas to train, exercise and play with your dogs, the community animal shelter and pound which cares for lost pets and finds new homes for unclaimed dogs and cats, community safety officers and rangers that respond to dog attacks and nuisance complaints, as well as reducing the risk of wandering dogs throughout our townships, and community education on responsible pet ownership.